Good morning, beautiful people. Today, I want to share with you a story that I'm not sure yet if it will be on the book. I was on a very long walk on a trail with a friend, and I saw a group, small group, four people, and I could hear them singing. And obviously, my curiosity was the fact that I could not understand the language. The language sounded pretty funny to me. They were carrying a pretty big stone. I mean, and the song they were singing was